I rap fly. Call me Chuck Bit Thumb, then I got good teeth going four strokes under. Get out the way if you want to go play, because I give it my all every single day. Have a lot of cash.
And we are back. And if your business needs industrial workers, or if you're looking for work, you got to call Labor Finders. Labor Finders places for temporary or temporary to hire opportunities for skilled, semi-skilled, or general labor positions such as plumbers, electricians, concrete workers, forklift operators, hospitality, office clerical, and so much more. Labor Finders has almost 200 offices nationwide. Near here in Boca Raton, they have offices in Homestead, Miami, Fort Lauderdale, West Palm Beach, and in Jupiter. So if you need legal, insured workers, or if you're looking for work, call Labor Finders toll-free at 800-864-7749. That's 800-864-7749, or visit laborfinders.com. And we are back, and hopefully your papa wasn't a Rolling Stone, but even if he was, he needs a nice gift for Father's Day. And to find out what you need to get that will make that perfect Father's Day gift, we've got our expert, the guy who does it all. He directs tennis tournaments, and he writes books such as the Fam Trip Field Guide, as well as another book that he recently came out with. And he's on TV, he's in the newspaper, he's on radio, he is just everywhere. And of course, that's our old friend, none other than Rick Limpert. How you doing, Rick?
Hey, Dan, good to be a part of your show. And whenever you give the spiel about everything I do, I just get so exhausted listening to you.
Unfortunately, it takes the whole segment up just to introduce you.
Good talking to you, Dan. We'll talk to you next year.
But you are a busy guy. I obviously follow you on social media, and you are probably doing more things in more places than any 10 people I know.
10 people? Well, I don't know about that, but I stay busy. But it's, I enjoy what I do, as you enjoy doing your golf show, and it's just great to have the chance to talk to you, and always great when we meet up.
That's true. We do get to meet usually at the PGA show, and if we're lucky, someplace else along the way. But in any event, you are the go-to guy when it comes to gift giving for any holiday. And of course, with Father's Day just around the corner, we thought that it would be a wonderful opportunity for folks that are procrastinators and confused individuals who just don't know what to do for the holiday, a little bit of advice from the guy who knows it all. So what do you got for us?
Yeah, folks always put a lot of thought into Mother's Day, so you don't want to forget Dad. And if he's a golfer, there's a great number of things, or golfer and traveler, there's a great number of things I think we can look at. And as you know, I get to try a lot of the golf tech products, and I haven't really been a fan of a lot of the things that measure your shots that you put on maybe your clubs. But I do like one that's called ShotScope. And it's now available in the U.S., and it's an automated performance tracking system, but one that's really easy to use. So basically, you put on a wristband on, and then you just put the screw in the little nozzles into your clubs that measure all the data, and you don't really have to do anything else. They don't really weigh anything, and then at the end of your round, you can get some information about your game without you having to do any extra work along the way. So I feel this is a really cool product. I'm glad it's in the U.S. now, and I've been having a good time using this, where a lot of the other ones kind of frustrated me a little bit.
So that's where you're different from me. I'm trying to forget the shots that I'm hitting, and you're trying to figure out how to improve them.
Well, I am trying to forget a lot of them. But I always tend to zero in on the holes, maybe where I did have a par or a birdie opportunity or something, just to see what maybe I'm doing differently than some of the other holes where I'm getting wet.
Now, the next item that you want to talk about is a company that I'm very familiar with. I've got several of their products in my house that I've collected over the years, and I like them. So why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, Tifosi. Actually, they're a company here based in Georgia where I live. And they've been making eyewear for boaters and triathletes and people in extreme sports for years. Now they have a couple viable, I think, golf pairs of sunglasses as well, including one that I'm using that I really like, the Synapse. It basically tints as you need it based on the sunlight. So when there's not a lot of sunlight. It's a little lighter tint. When the sun comes out, it gets darker to aid that tint. So sometimes it's too dark, and when it's a little cloudy and you take off the sunglasses and you lose them and you break them, and this one kind of does the work for you again, and under $100, and then they look nice. They come in cool colors. I think it's a really good pair of sunglasses for a golfer.
Yeah, if you say that they're under $100, that's probably at the top of their line as well, because I know that they've always been maybe starting at around $30 or $49 or so and going up to under $100. So the value, it's a very high value company.
They have a lot of pairs that are in the $49 to $69 range, which is unheard of for a good quality sports sunglass.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't agree more. I've been wearing them for years. They do a great job.
I think so, too. Maybe something for you to wear, Dan. I know you're always you're the fashion plate when it comes to the golfers I know. And golfers love to fish. Talking about another sport, and people that fish really love to golf. So I found actually a couple of shirts, and I found a clothing line where you can kind of do both. And I don't know if you're familiar with Columbia. I've liked their products for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Now they have a couple shirts that breathe and look like you could wear them on the golf course and then wear them out on the boat or on the dock if you're doing a little fishing. Designed to shield the sun and keep you cool and comfortable. They're comfortable. They come in really good kind of sizes that are they don't like restrict your swing and or your casting if it comes to fishing. And Columbia.com, they make a lot of great products there. And I think this company's come a long way and really liking what they're doing.
Yeah, I guess they were more famous for the fishermen than they were the golfers before. But what I really like what you said was about shielding the sun, being cool and comfortable, because, of course, in the South, whether it's Georgia or Florida, we got way too much heat, humidity and strong sun. And you got to protect your skin. Even under your clothes, the sun can get through.
Yeah, and again, good price points on Columbia products, men and women. And yeah, you're right. They were for fishing and outdoors wear, but now these products are the shorts and the shirts and the pants are great for golf.
Yeah, no, I agree. I've seen a lot of it, and I couldn't agree more. All right, what else you got for us?
Maybe something that Dad's got some aches and pains like I do, and I know you do sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
The Worm, this is kind of a weird product, but it's a massager, kind of a rolling massager that you can use on your feet for sore feet after a round. You can use it on other parts of your body. You just kind of roll it. The size makes it great for carrying on a golf bag or on a trip. And like I said, great for sore feet. It's theoriginalworm.com, and you can roll it yourself or you can have someone else do it for you. And for sore shoulders and lower back and feet, it's great.
Well, I think you're getting at something. If it's Father's Day, you need to get someone else to roll it for you.
That's exactly right. I mean, you don't want to tell Dad he's getting old by giving him this massaging tool, but I think if he tries it out one time, he will be thankful.
I like the name. I've heard of and seen similar products, but I haven't seen this one, so I got to go check that one out. All right, what else you got for us?
There's my dog chiming in with her picks for Father's Day, but a great golf club, Zero Friction. They make now golf gloves with your favorite NFL team on them. So a synthetic glove, great leather for $25. If you're a fan of whatever team you're a fan of, they come in the great team colors. And show your team support and get a golf club for Dad. He'll love it.
Now, a year or two ago, they came out with a product that I tried on, and it was kind of like a one-size-fits-all, which I kind of liked because sometimes for tournaments you might want to give gloves away, but with everybody needing a different size, it's kind of impossible. Is this one of those one-size-fits-all, or do you need to have a different size?
I believe so. I believe the one I have, it doesn't have a size on it,
uh-huh.
And it fit me fine. So they have maybe a little magic in these gloves,
yeah,
where they seem to fit most hands. You don't have to do that O.J. Simpson type thing. And
well, you said it's like a mesh, so I think it's stretchable, and that's how they do that.
Yeah, that material they're using. But it is a quality. It's not just a cheaply made glove. It's got some good leather in there as well. And
mm-hmm.
And if they get wet, they dry really fast, too, and I like that.
No, I was impressed. I haven't seen, the latest model, but the ones that I've seen in the past, I was very impressed with as well.
Yeah, me too.
All right, what else you got?
Maybe if Dad's a coffee drinker or he's prone to spills. You don't want to spill on your keyboard. Here's a product I've discovered recently. It's called the Mighty Mug. It's about $20. And it looks like a typical travel coffee mug type thing. But when you put it down, it's got technology in it where it sticks to the ground it's in from moving it side to side. But you can pull it up easily.
Hmm.
Knock or something rolled into it. It won't tip over and spill. And I think this is this is a given. $20. You don't have to buy for dad. Buy one for yourself or anyone else that you know is a coffee drinker or likes hot or cold beverages on their desk.
Or anybody that's ever knocked them over and made a mess.
And that's I've done that a couple times. I did that a couple times last week at Starbucks.
This is true. I see you have it often. You're at Starbucks. You must be careful. It's too expensive to spill those Starbucks.
Yeah, I like that coffee, though. But, yeah, don't spill it.
I hear you. All right, now, we pitched to everybody that this is going to be Father's Day's Gifts with Balls. So what are the balls? Go ahead.
Well, not your traditional golf ball, Dan. These are practice balls, and I got a sleeve of these, and I was a little skeptical, but I've been using them out in the little I have like a little green area in the back of our house. It's kind of open, and kids play there, and I go out there, and these are practice balls that that weigh a little bit more than like a wiffle ball, and it gives you kind of a real feel, and when you hit it, like you're actually hitting a ball, it tells you if you're hooking or slicing. A maximum flight for the big hitters is about 130 yards with this, but great for using wedges and chipping and going out and working on your swing a little bit anywhere you can do with these clubs. They won't break windows, and like I said, a realistic feel. Swingcoachclub.com, they also make a swing training club, but these balls are available on there as well. They're called Cycor.
Yeah, breaking windows is never a good thing.
I did that when I was a little kid one time, and I haven't done it since playing baseball. But yeah, you can go out in open space and just have some fun with these balls, and they're bright color too, so you don't lose them. You'll find them easily if you hit them further than your eyes will see them.
There's only one person I know who likes when that happens, and that's an old friend who's been on the show before. His name is Glenn. He's from Elmont Glass, and he is a he replaces broken glass. So he's the only guy that likes that.
All right. He wants you to break some windows.
Exactly. Then. As a matter of fact, he encourages it. So, all right, you got one more gift item for us for today.
Yeah, maybe kind of the old cat in the hat gift for dad is a new wallet maybe for Father's Day. But I have a smart wallet now, Dan. It's called the Orbit Wallet, and it's got RFID tracking technology in it to protect your credit cards. It's got a little power charger in it, which will charge your phone up about one full charge, a lightning adapter or a USB plug, and got some other little features in it, too. And it's a thin wallet. It's not thick, so you're not going to pull the George Costanza look with it. And like I said, it does some tech little features with it. And you never know when you might need that little battery charge and a good-looking wallet to go in it, and it's I really enjoy this wallet. I'm using it myself, and it's keeping me going, and about $100, so a little bit more than just a cheap little off the shelf wallet, but it's worth it.
Well, yeah, I need a thinner wallet because mine's always too fat because it has a lot of ones in it, you know.
A lot of ones. I thought you were peeling off those hundreds.
Oh no. All right, so we got a couple more minutes. You have a choice. You could either tell us about the most recent trip that you took, if it was really cool, or the next trip you're going to take, if that's really cool. Which is the better one?
Well, I'll be going up to, I don't know if you've been to Colonial Williamsburg, Dan. I'll be going up there. They're reopening the Golden Horseshoe, one of my favorite courses anywhere at Colonial Williamsburg. So looking forward to that.
I played it probably the last time they renovated it. That was probably like 20-something years ago. So I was invited to that.
You didn't get back then.
I know. They forgot about me. I got left off the list. But you could fill me in, I'm sure. So, no, it's a beautiful area. And, of course, the history is great in that part of the country as well.
Yeah, I love that place. But looking forward to that. But a year ago, this time, Dan, I played Erin Hills where the U.S. Open's going to be next year. So I got to play it kind of under the same conditions that the players will be up there next week doing. It was windy. It's going to be tough. And it's wide open. So I think it's going to be a fun tournament to watch. I don't think it's going to get the bad reviews like Chambers Bay. There are people that are really going to like this. They're going to allow a lot of fans in each day because they have a lot of space.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's going to be exciting. I'm from Wisconsin. Great golf fans up there, and it's actually a pretty good golf state for only being able to play about 6 months a year.
Great football fans, too, huh?
Good football fans. They have a good football fan up there.
They do. I've heard. Unfortunately, in Secaucus, there's one good football team, but it's not mine, so unfortunately. But yours is a good one. One last thing. If people would like to keep up with your travels, find out about your books, find out about your products, your appearances, whatever, what's the best way for them to follow you?
Well, anything I do, you can follow on ricklimpert.info, but my tech and gadget website is really doing pretty well, Dan. It's wirelesswednesday.live. It's updated every day with a new story or a new product review, and people love to see that fresh content all the time. So wirelesswednesday.live, and always good to hear from your listeners. And, Dan, it's always great to talk to you.
And a pleasure as well, Rick. Like I say, I always look forward to it because you have really, really good gift tips. And when I get to see you, we have a great time as well. So you take it easy.
Thanks, Dan. And maybe something might be coming in the mail for you, so be on the lookout.
I will. It's always great to get a surprise. Thank you. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take one last break, and then I got a bunch of deals for you. I always got some good deals for travel. Some are close and some might be far. But you don't want to miss them, so stay tuned for more of the Golf and Travel Show. And we are back, and that's a few seconds there of a guy by the name of Les Dudek, and you may not be familiar with him. One of his more famous licks would be in the song Ramblin' Man, where he was dueling guitars with Dickie Betts from the Allman Brothers, has played with as a session man for Boz Scaggs on Silk Degrees, for instance, on several of those songs. Was in a band called Dudek, Finnegan, and Krieger. Krieger used to be in the Doors. You may be familiar with that band. And Les Dudek went on to have a pretty good solo career, although no really big hits. I believe that while he was with the Allman Brothers, somehow he crossed paths with Cher, just like Greg. May he rest in peace. And I think he may have taken her out on a date for a few weeks or months as well. But I only say this because, as I said earlier, I do like to promote the arts locally. And Mr. Dudek is actually playing about 10 blocks from here tonight at 9 o'clock, Friday night, the 9th. And I'm going to go pop over there and check him out because I'm a fan from, like, the 70s. But he's still kicking it, and I believe he's a Florida resident as well. And he is playing at a place called the Funky Biscuit. Funkybiscuit.com is where you can find out about the really good blues music that they have there. It's kind of a blues club. And I'll be there. I'll be the guy who's got the Golf and Travel Show logo on my shirt. I'm sure I'll be the only one with that. So if you happen to go and you see me, stop by and say hello, because I'll be listening to Mr. Dudek. He's got some great tunes. All right. Without further ado, I promised you all some deals. And this is a deal that comes around often. And as I always say, we start close and then we go further away. And this is a hotel that I'm familiar with, but I haven't stayed at, in a town that I have stayed at, and can be extremely expensive to stay at. So going in the off season is the way to do it, and staying at a hotel that won't take all your money so that you can then do a little shopping and check out the restaurant scene and the beaches and all the other stuff that Naples, Florida has to offer. And this hotel is the Bayfront Inn, which is a nice little hotel, and it's right at the end of Fifth Avenue, the end of the stretch where they have all the restaurants and the bars, and it's right like on the waterfront. It's not the beach, but they got boats and a dock and stuff like that. So you do have some water views. But it's cool because you can walk to all these different restaurants and bars really easily, as well as all the shopping. And like I said, Naples is a town where the prices can be very, very high in season, and it's extremely crowded. But in the summer months, it clears out and it's quiet. And you could stay at this hotel with this really cool location with a city view room for as little as $89 a night. And if you want a bay view room, it's only $10 more. And if you want a upgraded room, it's $119 a night. And that all includes a $15 food credit per stay, a 30-minute bike or kayak rental for two. It's based on two guests, and children 17 and under are free. It's available, it's only like two or three blackout dates, but these prices are good through September 30th. I found this on Travelzoo, So that's where you should go to look for it. And I do not see a date where this expires. So it's just a matter of getting in there before it's all booked up. It does include, though, actually travel over the 4th of July. So that's really unusual that you can go on a holiday and get prices this low on a holiday weekend. And, you know, as hot as it is in Florida in the summer, I'd certainly rather be right by the water where you at least have a chance of getting a nice little breeze off of the water, especially at night. Sometimes it does cool down a tiny bit. So that's kind of nice. And, you know, Florida's a good place to vacation, even if you live in Florida. Going a little bit further, but still staying in the state, another hotel that is has a history and can be expensive, especially in season. And the summer, actually, this might be a good place to go to as well, because it too is right near the shore. So you may be lucky, and it's north of here. I'm talking about St. Augustine and the Casa Monica Resort and Spa. That is part of the Autograph Collection, which is the Marriott group. So they're kind of like a boutique-y group that doesn't quite have all of the benefits of some Marriotts. But if you're in their rewards program, you still can get points and certain benefits. So that's pretty cool as well. And again, I found this on Travelzoo. They have rates at for the summer from June 11th to September 26th. Weeknights, Sundays through Thursdays, as little as $149 a night. And again, this is a beautiful, beautiful hotel. Weekends is considerably more, unfortunately. It's $249 a night. They reduced the parking to $10 instead of $25, so that saves you quite a bit. You get a complimentary welcome bottle of wine, and this is for a standard room with a king or two queens. There are a couple of blackout dates, so you got to look out for that. And you do have to book this by June 16th, though, to take advantage of it. And there is the resort fee, but it's only $22, and that provides you with the opportunity to use their private beach club and shuttle transportation to the beach club, as well as Wi-Fi, two sangria welcome drinks, and bottled water in your room, which a lot of hotels charge a lot for. So that is not a bad deal at all. Going a little bit further to an island that in a country that I am very familiar with. I've been to many times, and this is one of my favorite places to go to and to golf at. Of course, my favorite golf course that I've played in the world is here, and that is Punta Cana in the Dominican Republic. Again, a place that can be very expensive. I don't know why, but it is. A lot of the hotels there are all-inclusives, which, of course, you know, adds more to the price. The flights, for whatever reason, even though it is not far from Florida, they tend to be a little bit pricey usually, and I just don't get it. But here's a package. Again, I found this one on Travelzoo through Vacation Express. And you're staying at a 4.5-star resort. It is an all-inclusive, so it's considered a luxury all-inclusive with swim-out suites, which is really nice. They say that this is it's more than 50% off. The regular price for this package, it's like $1,800. But instead, for only $699 per person, including nonstop airfare from Miami to Punta Cana, four nights at the Al Sol Tierra Cap Cana, nice newer property. Cap Cana is where Punta Espana, my favorite golf course, is located. This does not include the green fees, but you are right there. Of course, unlimited meals, unlimited drinks, including premium alcohol, 24-hour room service, a $520 resort credit per room. Okay, so you're paying $699 per person. It includes four nights hotel. It includes airfare. And then per room, you're getting $520 in resort credit back. Now, understand that anything that you buy at these resorts is not going to be cheap. So you can certainly go through $520 pretty fast. But it's certainly better to have that credit than not to have that credit. And, of course, your air and all the taxes are included as well. Now, this price only is good for select dates in June. There are dates in July and August, and it's just a tiny bit more. But like I say, if you want to play, in my mind, one of the most beautiful oceanfront golf courses in the world, and that, you know, it may set you back $200, but it's a lot less than a place like Pebble Beach, which might be $600 or so, and you're still playing incredible oceanfront golf. I highly recommend it. You need to book this by June 16th, so you don't have a lot of time. And please do me a favor and go, and then you can thank me afterwards. Here's another incredible deal to a place I've been to, but not this particular property, and that's because it is brand spanking new. It is a Auberge Resort, which is a high-end boutique-y group, and it is in Costa Rica. The hotel, it's just a hotel. It's called the Hacienda Alta Gracia. And let me say something. The reviews are incredible. This is a five-star ultra-luxury mountain retreat that is just surrounded by nature. I'm looking at an infinity pool that just looks out over the countryside that is just gorgeous. Some of the upgraded casitas have fireplaces and jacuzzis, but even the regular rooms, which are as little as $199 a night, which is more than half off. It's normally closer to $500 a night. It includes daily breakfast for two, including any items on the full breakfast menu as well. Again, Costa Rica is not as cheap as it used to be, especially if you want the high-end digs. Yeah, you can find some deals that are very modest accommodations, but if you want to go high-end, you're going to pay. And this is an incredible price of $199. So please don't hesitate and go. It's good through October. I checked the dates, and all the dates, tons of them are available. I do not see a date here that you have to act by, but my guess is if you don't do it quick, these will all be gone. You can find this on Travelzoo. I got a few more deals, but unfortunately we are running out of time, so I'm going to have to save these for next week. I want to once again thank our guest, Rick Limpert. He's always wonderful coming through with gift ideas for Father's Day. So I appreciate that. I want to remind everybody that if you want to know who our guests are going to be, the best way to do that is to go to our Facebook page, facebook.com/ The Golf and Travel Show, and just hit like. And once you do that, each week I will post the guests that we're going to have, and you will stay in touch, and then you will know so that you could be smart and not get fooled and not get ripped off and get the great deals that you want to. Not listen to the guy sitting next to you on the plane who got it cheaper and is staying at a better place than you are. So make sure to tune in again next Friday for more of The Golf and Travel Show. Railway station, got a ticket for my destination.
You have been listening to The Golf and Travel Show, hosted by Dan Chu. Heard live every Friday, 7 to 8 p.m. on 1470 WWNN, and replayed every Sunday from 6 to 7 p.m. on 740 a.m. WSBR. Visit the show on Facebook and tune in next week. If you are in South Florida or traveling the world, hit them straight. The opinions expressed on the following sponsored program are strictly those of the host, guests, and callers, and not necessarily those of this station, its staff, management, or sponsors. Me and my old lady ain't been getting along. Things don't get better. I'll soon be long gone. The situation is driving me insane.
When is the best time to talk to your family about staying in touch during a disaster? When floodwaters reach your door? When wildfires are engulfing the edge of your neighborhood? Or an earthquake is destroying buildings? When a tornado is tearing through town? Or a hurricane strikes? Or is the best time, perhaps, today? During a disaster, you may not be able to stay in touch with your family or friends as easily as you think. And it's not always as simple as using your cell phone. That's why now is the time to take action. Go to ready.gov/communicate and make your emergency plan today. Don't wait. Communicate. Brought to you by FEMA and the Ad Council.
Lupus. It's one of the cruelest, most mysterious diseases on Earth. Lupus strikes without warning, can ravage any part of the body, and has no known cause and no known cure. Its health effects range from a skin rash to a heart attack. Lupus is an unpredictable and misunderstood disease that's difficult to diagnose, hard to live with, and a challenge to treat. Help us solve the cruel mystery. We're the Lupus Foundation of America, the only national force devoted to solving the mystery of lupus. We lead the fight to improve the quality of life for all people affected by this devastating disease.